When we had the opportunity to build two brand new buildings and architect a new campus land, we realized that we had to do things a little bit differently.
Our previous network was complicated and cumbersome.
We were blocking half of the links in our network and wasting half of our bandwidth. Additionally, there were a lot of devices to manage, and we wanted to centralize management of our devices.
Our design for the four-member virtual chassis came from my engagement with the solutions architect and the product line managers. That was based on the industry trend of collapsing the network, simplifying the network. We were able to support multicast across the entire campus in the delivery of our video services. For the first time, we're pushing class of service to the edge to ensure voice and video quality across the campus and across our global network infrastructure. We've got the capacity to support 120 terabytes of traffic on a daily basis. We're pushing massive amount of video, high quality video, 1080p across our LAN. We're doing immersive video, we're doing video conferencing, we're doing collaboration, we're pushing content out to our users wherever, whenever we want. Really dynamic.
Our customers are very interested in the LAN architecture that we've deployed here because it simplifies the network.
What am I most pleased about this deployment is, one, our ability to enable our employees, and two, just the day-to-day operations of it. It's been really that, build it and forget it. Our new design automated a lot of things, simplified a lot of things, streamlined a lot of things, made our day-to-day life a lot easier.